Hello guys, this is a G plus 12 story building, and as you can see, all the members have passed the design check. One important tip that I can give you over here is that always look for percentage of steel rather than reinforcement provided in mm square, as the percentage of steel will decide whether the design is economical or not. Designing RCC and steel structure is quite simple if you follow the right steps. I've seen a lot of structural engineers who follow these particular steps to create economical design. I have created a complete course which involves these steps. To know more about this course, type fieldReady Etabs in Google search bar and click on the first link. This is a complete start to end RCC and steel design course. This is not like any other YouTube tutorial which will teach you only the tools of that software. Instead, this course will teach you the core concepts which these structural engineers are using to create real projects using IS codes. In this course, we will learn not only one but three softwares. We will learn to design beams and columns in Etabs 2016. We will also learn to design all kind of foundations in Staad Foundation Advanced Software. And simple elements like two-way slab and staircase will be dealt in SuperCivilCD Software. With the help of all these three softwares, we will be able to design the entire structure from bottom to top. This course is 90% practical and 10% theory. Once you complete this course, you will be able to design the real projects on your own. To know more about this course, visit www.fieldready.co.in. Happy skill learning to all of you.